Working out with these ball hog gloves is changing everything, the whole dynamic of the workout.
It takes away your grip. So the ball slips out of your hands. You really gotta be able to control the ball.
For quality basketball training products, go ahead and log on to ballhoggloves.com. God first, work until.
They have enough in the room. The guys, it starts tonight with a San Antonio Spurs team that's also 11th in the West.
So right now, DeJounte Murray will run the point.
There anytime up and back. Milwaukee, I'm kind of shocked at that.
Spurs have also had games in New Jersey and Seattle on the rodeo road trip as well.
Oh, nice no look. KCP in the corner for three. This time doesn't go, his first miss. Johnson able to finish in traffic.
Yeah, he's in the zone.
Keldon Johnson for three. Answers right back. Keldon Johnson on the season, 42.5% from three at the free throw line. Here's McDermott. Johnson over Hachimura. Wow. 15 points, 6 assists, 0 turnovers. Johnson the backdoor cut. And Keldon Johnson's got 14, and a timeout will be taken here by Wes Unseld Jr. What was one of the best interviews and answers I think I've ever heard?
Except for what, the burger joint?
Well, no. But what we just learned, what John Thompson III just admitted, Wizards shooting 61%. San Antonio 60%. Johnson's three and the foul. Johnson the only one to make a three for San Antonio. He's got four. Here's Johnson's three. Short, long rebound comes out to Collins. Johnson against Bryant. He's got it again. Keldon Johnson's got 23. Johnson spinning into traffic. Walker, he'll pull up and he'll knock it down.
For AG.
Keldon Johnson, so strong. And you think about Keldon Johnson, who now has 25 points. Murray, Johnson, ooh, look at he shuffled his feet. He hits another three, his fifth.